Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to highlight notes from e-paper like this and get them transported to your Evernote notebook. For this we will be using a Chrome extension named Roam Highlighter. So let's dive into the video. First, open the article or news which you are reading. After you click on the Roam Highlighter extension, then select the text which you want to highlight and send it to your Evernote. After selecting the text, click Ctrl X on your keyboard. And then you can see that the text has been highlighted. Similarly, do this for the remaining editorial. Keep doing this until you reach the end of the article. Then on the right corner, that is here, you can see all the highlighted text by you. Select it all by Ctrl A, copy it and paste into your Evernote, like this. So now you can see that we have copied all that text which you have highlighted into the editorial, and now you can edit this text, make it short. If you found the video helpful, like it, share it to your friends and subscribe to the channel.